Let's come to the first question. If Z equals to 52 and ACT at equals to 48, then BAT BAT will be equal to what? The options are 39, 41, 44 or 46. Now, first you have to take your pen and paper and start solving. The answer is 46. And why? Now the explanation of it is, in the given code, if A equals to 2, if we take A as 2, B as 4, C equals to 6, and so on, then when we will come to Z, that is the last letter of alphabet, then it will become 52. So we are going with the table of 2. We are following the table of 2, or we can say we are following the multiples of 2. So ACT equals to 2 plus 6 plus 40, that is equals to 48, and BAT is equals to 46. Now let's come to next question. K is 40 meters southwest of L. If M is 40 meters southeast of L, then M is in which direction of K? Now first you understand the question. Now K is 40 meters southwest, and draw it just like in the explanation I have drawn. And M is 40 meters southeast of L, then M is in which direction? So you have to first draw the direction. You have to know it first. The options are east, west, northeast or south. So for here, the answer is east. And why is it? Because K is where? K is in the southwest of L and M is in the southeast of L. So you will get a triangle-like shape from the following question, and you can see hence M is in the east of K. So M is where? M is in the east of K. Now let's come to the next question. 583 is related to 293 in the same way as 488 is related to dash. Let me read the question again for you. 583 is related to 293 in the same way as 488 is related to dash. The options are 291, 378, 487 or 581. The answer is 378. And why? Because the sum of digits of the first number is 2. More than the sum of the digits of the second number. So first you have to take out the sum of the first number, first digits of the number, which is more than the sum of the digit of the second number. So first number and second number you have to compare by adding them up. And when you will add them up and then you will compare, you will get the fourth number in the series. First and second number is related in that way, and third and fourth are related in that. Now let's come to the next question. 7 is to 34 as 5 is to what? Now here again the comparison question it is. 7 is compared to 34 is same as 5 will be compared to what number? The options are 33, 24, 54 and 41. The answer is 41. Now here there can be two explanation for the same answer. You will get the same answer, that is 41, but you will have to explain it. So there are two different explanation by which we can explain that why it is 41. We can get this by any two of this following explanation. Number one, 7 is equal to 3 plus 4, that is 34. If we write 3 plus 4 ones and tens places, 4 will be in ones place and 3 will be in tens place, it will be 34. Similarly, 5 equals to 4 plus 1 means tens plus ones, that will be 41. Second explanation is 7 minus 3 is 4, so 34, and so on. Now let's come to the next question. A woman introduces a man as the son of the brother of her mother. How is the man related to the woman? Now here you have to find out the relationship. So first you have to understand the question. From the question itself you will get the answer. These types of question are a little bit tricky. So first you have to draw the family tree type of a chart either in your mind or you can take pen and paper and do it. A woman introduces a man as the son of the brother of her mother. How is the man related to the woman? The options are nephew, son, cousin, uncle to grandson. Now here the answer is cousin, because brother of mother is uncle and uncle's son is known as cousin. So here we are talking about cousin. Brother of mother, he introduces the brother of mother. So who is the brother of your mom? Is uncle, and uncle's son is your cousin. Now let's come to the next question. Rahul put his timepiece on the table in such a way that at 6 p.m. our hand points to the north. In which direction the minute hand will point at 9:15 p.m.? Again, there is a sum of direction. Now you can see I have shown north, east, west and south direction by arrow sign, by some lines and arrow signs. So you have to do the same so that it will be easy for you to solve. First you do this and then you will be very easy. These kinds of sums are very easy to solve. Now the options are southeast, south, north or west. Answer is west. Why? Because the explanation here, if the hour hand is pointing to the north, then at 9:15 it will be pointing towards the west. You can draw yourself just like I have shown and you will have the answer. At 9:15 p.m. the minute hand will be pointing towards west. And it is very easy. You just have to draw it by yourself. You will get the answer. If you cannot take out from your mind, so you have to do it in pen and paper. Now next question, if you write down all the numbers from 1 to 100, then how many times do you write 3? So 3 is a number. If we are writing from 1 to 100, how many times you will write 3? So understand the question, how many times it has been asked? The options are 11, 18, 20 or 21. Now the answer is 20, because clearly from 1 to 100 there are 10 numbers with 3 as the unit digit, like 3, 13, 23, 33, 43, 53, 63, 73, 83, 93, etc. These are all the 3 are in unit digit, the ones place. And the 10 number with 3 as the tens digit means in tens place the 3 are in which number? 30, 31, 32 and so on. So required number is 10 plus 10, that is 20. So 3 comes 20 times if we count from 1 to 100. So 3 number comes how many times? 20 times. Like in 33 we will include both the times, because in 33 3 is in both the times, in ones digit also, in tens digit also. Now come to the next question. In a row of boys, if A, who is 10th from the left, and B, who is 9th from the right, interchange their positions, A becomes 15th from the left, how many boys are there in the row? So we have to count how many boys are there in the row. So first we have to draw a line, take pen and paper, draw a line and just mark few points and read the question and mark them. Like if A, who is 10th from the left, from the left mark 10 points. So 10th on the left, you write A over there. Similarly, B, who is 9th from the right, similarly you will do the same thing. From the right you will point 9 marks and you will write B. So you will get the answer that is 23. Clearly, A's new position is 15 from the left, but this is the same as B's earlier position, which is 9 from the right. So you have to take pen and paper to solve this one. Otherwise, it will be a little difficult to solve it in the mind. You mark few points and name them accordingly, like the question is. From the left, you will count, mark them. Similarly, you will do the other way. Hope you understood it well. If you have any queries, do ask me. And don't forget to solve it by yourself, because it will help you to solve such kind of sums in the future also. So, thank you students. Stay safe and study hard.